Thank y'all. Aloha. My name is Nathan Gabriel Miller, local performer, ukulele player. I play a little bit of guitar too. So the guy that inspired me to play ukulele is a fellow man named, goes by the name of Jake Shimabukuro. Have y'all heard of him? Yeah, you go see him in concert and of course he'll make you think differently of the instrument. So yeah, I'm gonna be playing a couple of his arrangements here. And first off, I'd like to thank Mr. Jim Revora for hosting this and for allowing us to be able to do this, and I thank him for the invite too. And I also thank y'all coming out for supporting this. And oh yeah. Without further ado, this next one I'm going to play is a Japanese-inspired, I guess it's a Japanese folk song. It's originally played on, a 13-string called the Kodo. And then this one is called Sakura, which I believe means cherry blossom. Thank you. No, I saw my inspiration in concert about last September, I believe, and lately though he's been closing out with he's been closing his sets out with this song. So ever since I saw him last, it inspired me to kind of really work on myself and really challenge myself a little bit. This is a little classic rock tune that was actually an arrangement by him. And this one's called Queen's Bohemian Rhapsody. Hope you like this one.